I'm Dima. I'm an Israeli Arab Muslim from Kalanswa City in the center of Israel.
My name is Ram and I'm an Israeli Druze.
I'm Muhammad Kabia, Israeli Arab Bedouin.
My name is Jonathan Al-Khoury and I'm Christian.
I love my sector, I love being Arab, but there's lots of dramatic things that I am against it, against the ideology. Ideology and a primitive thinking of not to give the woman to grow up.
I see myself today as a full Israeli citizen. And I was able to see that only because I was in an accepting environment. I was accepted by other people, although I am not Jewish.
I'm proud to say that my country, Israel, gives the rights and the values to all the citizens in Israel. And if we talk about women, women are freely and can do whatever they want.
I had the right to serve in the army. I served in the Israeli Air Force, and our job was to help people. And many times these people was Palestinians, Syrians of refugees that injured in the civil war in Syria.
The leaders of the Jewish community decided that the Jewish community is supposed to be an integral part in the Israel country. And unlike other minorities in the Middle East, we have our freedom.
If you believe like me in women rights, you should support Israel.
If you believe that minorities get full rights like me, then you should support Israel.